Hey guys, welcome back to the weekends, and here we are, going to kill some more soldiers. Nope, we are going to kill more advents. So we have a heaven assault. We bring our dragon over, bishop, vault, king, and Ian's? Anyway, let's go.
We just got word the aliens are attacking a resistance outpost in this region, and they're not taking any prisoners. These people need our help. We're heading in to make sure the aliens regret coming after the resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts in the area and secure the camp. Chosen is leading an assault on the resistance encampment in this area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
I am trusting you.
So there's our first group of resistance.
Double time.
So vault would go down.
I can cover it.
And not rest. Just stay up for a second. King will go down as well. And now we need to wear. Oh. Okay. Yeah, and we need to aware of the hunter, the assassins. Is he? Oh,
go to that damn hitch.
Okay.
They try to flank us.
Two berserkers and Mac. That's great. Jesus, hit for two. You guys are not going to survive. Very long. Okay, I can pretty much ignore this purifier because he's usually missed. Oh, we got hey.
Aim wires a go.
Got 74. Pretty good. Might try it actually. Although. Definitely need a better cover first.
I'm going. We could use one of those.
They try to shut down one of these mechs. Nice.
I'm in.
Okay, that buys us one turn. Now we need to focus fire on either this berserkers or this one. I'm thinking this one. So what we'll do is we use Ren, probably over here, and then Volt and parry. And then everyone just. Get out the way. Okay, nice. Maybe we can kill it. Still got 13 health. Yeah, I think we can kill him. Dragon Overs can finish her. Him. I guess. Maybe. Yes? No? Right. The thing is, I can't see this. Okay. Oh, it's only 5 to 6 damage. Okay. That's not very good. We might be able to kill this one. the purifier, but he's in full cover as well, so that's not very good actually, huh? Okay. So what we'll do is run Dragon over elsewhere.
Moving out.
Just to scout ahead first. Because she can't kill anyone anyway.
Commander, Advent isn't backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take those bastards down. I'm under fire!
Oh, how can you miss that? What? And this time we need to take out the mech. Because the mech can use the rockets. So, Vault. You can probably run this one. Oh, no. Because I don't want the purifier to be explode when killed.
Okay.
So we use King to kill it, maybe? Yeah, that's what I'm talking.
Enemies down. Gonna need to reload soon.
Okay, get this one down.
Strike for my people.
And then we'll hold it. Dragon over. You can come over. Come over here.
I'm at your service.
97. Come on. Nice. And you should. Yes, good. We actually need to start doing some damage on that mech. Yeah. Okay, free damage.
Our target, minimal damage.
We'll right, take I'll it. Go. You need to crit, but you don't have. You can't crit. Ah, fuck it.
That arm was tough.
What? Oh, come on. He's right there. Yeah, it should vault. Damn it.
Of civilians pinned down within range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
I go where I'm needed.
For the Reapers, do we have ammunition available?
Good. Now we can focus fire on this thing. Can we finish it in this turn? Probably not. Okay, nice damage roll. 7, 6. Yeah, we'll take that. 6. How much can you do? 6. Okay. I don't think we can kill it this turn, but we'll move in anyways.
I hope it's worth it.
Something like that. Okay, hit for 5. That's not good.
This work is ours.
Oh, great. Nice.
You understand now?
The resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors.
So we save one. That's something, I guess.
You have my trust.
Ooh, superior scope, nice.
I have the object.
Okay, stun lenses. Oh, there's the other. Okay, good crit on pure fire, nice. Oh wow, there's the other one. This is gonna be a problem because they just activate three groups of enemies. And I do not want to engage three groups of enemy at once.
Volk says I am to obey.
Okay, let's try to there's one someone right there. Okay, maybe I can cannot.
I will go. You can never escape my sight.
The patrol is coming.
Okay, trooper, berserker. You know what? We'll just move in. We'll just move in here.
I can make it.
No need to ask twice. Reloaded!
The thing you have the free autoloaders.
Rolling out.
Oh, missed. Nice. Do not want that thing to blow up in your face, I guess. Oh, never mind. Okay, that's a zombie thing.
No,
the dark, the dark event. There's the other circus. Pure fire, nice. Okay. How do we want to trigger things? Probably. Ideally, I would want to engage this group first because they activate anyways. But at the same time, I really worry about this group because they're already in the building. See if they trigger.
We've got Advent here.
Yes. Okay, we might use the flashbang here.
The time for hiding is over.
Just to do not get slaughtered the next turn when we're moving in.
Take a good look.
The berserker will probably go for one of the civilians. You can only rent this thing? What? How about this one? because you can't see him, maybe? That's weird. Come over here. And I do something like... this, I guess. It's orange, nice. And we'll just parry. Dragon over, you just reload. And watch this happen. We might use the explosive on these two circuits. Or these two. Oh, come on.
I have sight beyond vision.
Okay, this oh my. This is not very good. Dead. We pretty much are dead. Nice. This one, please. Oh, and you missed. That's good. Nice. Okay, explosive is here. I have a plant here. This will do.
Fire in the hole!
Vault. You use your teamwork on King. Then we'll do something like this, maybe. Really want to hit this free, but yeah, this will do.
Grenade out!
What's this? Okay. How many friends? 1, 2. So we sacrifice 2 of our civilians and kill. How many times? 12. Kill 2 of them. And then. Damage these berserker like half health. Yes, please. I think it is a good trade. I'm sorry, but yes.
This will be big.
Why does King promote? That's weird. Vault, you need to rent somebody. 6 to 7. There's three berserkers. Oh, Jesus. That's fun. Can we... No.
What's over there?
That's one down.
Out of rounds.
Oh, come on. He's just right there. Do you need to at least kill this thing? Actually, no. I want you to in at least some cover, but there's no cover right now.
Walker, strike of power! Death to the invaders!
Hopefully they just go for the civilians. Yeah, that's it's real sad, but... this is the only way we can win this. Okay, Terry, nice. So we have three civilians dead. Nice. And now we can flank this thing as well. Right. Oh shit. We can't see the soldiers. Okay, who's left? There's one. There's two. Okay, good. I think what I would do.
I know where you are.
Oops. Yeah, this is just perfect.
Soon our prey will fall.
Then someone need to shoot that.
Ready to rock!
Oh shit.
These are too high, Commander. This resistance cell isn't going to make it. We should still try and save whoever we can. They're going to be carrying a hostile, but don't take any chances.
You will pay the price. Another lucky boss.
Oh shit, zombie.
There is nowhere to hide.
Nice miss. Just how many civilians there? Three. There's one, there's two, there's somewhere else. Ah, there he is. There's one down. We still have two to go.
Moving to position.
Th- thank God we don't need to fight the Chosen as well. Okay, 86. Okay, this will do. 78 and 527. Yeah, I have to trust this will work. Very good.
Suffer as we have. All right, I'll go.
Okay, not enough. Okay, good, good, good.
The enemy chases my life.
Civilian rescue 1. Oh jeez, that's not good.
Gene therapy clinics swell with new arrivals as Advent peacekeepers struck another crippling blow against insurgent forces today. The speaker is confident that Advent's message of peace will soon spread across the entire world.
As long as there's even one Reaper left standing, you can bet they're still in the fight. Finger on the trigger.
Okay, Vault got promoted. Alright, we cannot use this. Okay, Ren have further turn here. After shock, target struck by the Vault will be easy to hit. Summon a pillar of sonic energy into it. No. This is all not very good. We might take stun strike. Nah. Might use overcharge. Definitely not aftershock. Fortress is nice as well. Hold it. King promotions, nice. Let's use demolitions. What?
Hello, Commander.
That's that's bad. Connect as well.
Commander, now that we've established contact with the local resistance, we've got the details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
Signal's coming through clear.
The Elders don't make a habit of looking for me. We haven't been on the best of terms. They found I had been hunting some of their pets in my spare time. It's so hard to find a challenge these days. I just thought maybe I'd come up with something new.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Our inspiration did prove beneficial. I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
I take no satisfaction in battle with those who do not know it and would not seek it. But I am beholden to my master's will, and they would silence all questions.
friends in the Resistance are paying a heavy price with the Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
This will prove to be an important step forward. I will begin our research immediately.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
You definitely need this for Dragon Nova. And then we're broke. Yeah, and I need this as well. Okay.
Tigan seems to have a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head. I wonder if anyone made sure his chip was actually removed.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Leading the Resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
They're greatly increasing our scanning times for 2 months. Is it? 1 month and a little bit more. But still, we want to counter that. Okay, Templars. Let's use Vengeance. Or Intel Ward. What I want is to basically we one shot the loss. Is the thing I want.
The Templars will follow.
Maybe we'll have to make contact with the skirmishers. Maybe.
Avenger plotting new course.
I mean, do the skirmishers' covert actions, not make contact with them.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Okay. Berserkers, Vipers, Purifiers, Faceless, Priest. You know, the Berserkers, we need proving grounds. The Viper, we need proving grounds. Purify, I have no idea. Faceless will give us the Mimic Beacon, which I won't use. So we just go for
this
the Priest. Specific.
Although I had realistic
Commander, there were a few wounded during the latest covert action. But after a few days rest, everyone will be ready to get back out there.
Okay, our snipers get promoted and have 14 ability points. Nice.
Our understanding of the Elder's vision has grown, and now we must strike in new ways to crush their efforts.
Okay, let's use this one. Will plus 5, so I guess anybody can do it. Except Mox. Let's put Emmer in in a scientist. Would that decrease our thing? Honestly, I don't know, but the soldier wounded chance is low, so yeah, we'll just do it.
Our order is clear.
Okay, woof. Okay, long watch thing. Damn it. Build a training center. Yes, I need to build a training center as well. But we need the contact things in here.
We have made a number of new discoveries, Commander.
Sustaining sphere, okay. Not so much useful.
The turrets.
Setting setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
Hey, our recent breakthrough, the creation of modular shotguns allowing for an additional upgrade slot first standard fairing. Okay, let's take
it. I will send word as soon as we have something of note.
So we'll have 3 slots for the shotgun, maybe? I hope so.
Hunting down civilians hiding in their homes doesn't make for much sport. But it's the only
new regional contacts located.
Okay. We are back to square one.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's try to sell some cash.
Market is open.
No.
Avenger plotting new course.
There's bound to be
our
something.
Actions have succeeded, and the elders grow fearful.
Okay. Or we should start hunting the assassins. Yeah, but I want more ranking soldier first. Actually, yes, this one. Sergeant. Good. Yes. Bishop. And required another soldiers. So we'll put Emerus in. Okay, good. So they only got wounded in 9 days. Nice.
We'll get the job done. Don't worry, Commander.
Okay, nice.
If these are the methods that are required to fulfill my purpose, then so be it.
Commander, we need to keep an eye out for the Chosen sabotage attempts. We don't have any more time to lose.
Okay, we can get another engineers. Or supplies. Or a sharpshooters. Yeah, but I really, really want to counter this. No, I think we can handle that. Maybe. So we'll just we'll do this one. Protect device. And we have SITWEP high explosive, high density of explosive materials.
Setting course for Sector 15, West Asia.
You know what? That just means Dragonova will have
Commander,
a very good time.
I've got trace chemical readings throughout that area showing a mix of volatile compounds. If we're not careful, that whole place could end up on fire.
Okay, Paul, you're up. We need sharpshooter, yes, of course. Who could you pair up with? Our rangers. Let's bring. Wait. Oh, wounded. Okay. Uh, let's use Vault and King. Pretty much the same team again. And the Dragon Over have this new gun. Fear of the Chosen. Okay, let's put. Let's give a vault fortress, because he is probably going to run through fire. Upgrade these things. Okay. Operation Shadow Steed. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I will see you in the next one.